won't be much left of her.
What's up, Nika?
Help me. Help. Help.
Again. Jade? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. I'll be right as rain.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir! You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now, dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character-strengthening exercise.
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here. Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine, Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the antazine? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this.
No!
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No,
promise me!
Jade, I can't.
Crane. Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
I need you to hear me, Crane.
Yes. I guess. What the fuck?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
But look at you now, dancing for our amusement.
I know you wanted to try.
You are strong enough to have joined me.
Not everybody would have offered that
character.
Vial the way you did.
Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Yeah.
But it's too late for that now.
What?
It's too late for me.
I was trying to say that this is the part that I gotta leave at and make the party. But my mic was off, I don't think he heard me.
Nope. It doesn't really matter.
For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you. But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go. You can't deny it. It's pointless. We get here, and eventually we die. And there's nothing we can do to change that.
I deft.
That was a flash.
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count. Life counted, and now he's gone. Rahim's life counted, and now he's gone. If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do. Take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live, but I fought. I struggled and I fought.
And I failed to my death.
Worked.
Damn it.
I became a champion.
I fell to my death.
I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
What was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane.
Damn it.
You and you. Get in there and kill them.
She's the motherfucking Scorpion!